to show us things and then bring us back to slavery under the guise that we were Africans.
Ooh, damn it. Damn it, man.
When you talk to a real African and they'll tell you.
Yep.
They'll tell you.
Yep. Ain't lying.
A black person from America, they don't accept us over there like
they
that.
They sure don't.
The only way you really accept it is if you got money or you got some kind of fame.
Yep.
Or you got something you can help them out with or give them something straight up. Outside of that, we're not accepted by them because they know one thing. We're not really them.
Nope.
Right?
Tell them, Pops.
So,
say it again.
It don't matter what your makeup is. It don't matter what your makeup is. If you're helping somebody and you look like me, what's the difference between you helping somebody?
First Saturday of June every year, Oakland Carnival. Next year is June 6th, right?